What's shaking out there? I don't know. Down in Atlantic City. First time. This has been all around the Northeast. This is like the start of like a 5-month tour. We've been going for about 3 weeks all across northern states and the Midwest. Out to the east here. You know what they say, the east is the beast, especially when you got the casinos all around. Fortunately, I've lost anybody gambling now. We learned our lesson out west in Nevada.
We thought that we'd familiarized ourselves with Atlantic City before we got here, so we played a game of Monopoly the other night. And let me tell you, I had this fucking town wrapped around my finger. I own this joint. And now, today, I'm a bum. Look at that.
Fucking wash up. Well, that's the way it goes. So you get in that fucking money game because you just can't fucking win. Here's some word for you. Some poor fuckers, they haven't lost, but they got beaten down quite a few times.
Yeah.
ever been 13 years old, and you know, everybody was 13 at one time or another, even me.
How long was that?
I couldn't believe it. You never were.
No way.
I was. It was so long ago, I can't fucking remember. But I was 13 years old at one time.
Give us a break there. A song that we've written about a situation which exists with some friends of ours, some people that were branded terrorists by media, and we wrote a song called Trial by Media, because that's exactly how they were tried.
Yeah.
Thank you. You're awesome. AC to see us, and those of you who actually live in Atlantic City, well, we're even gladder that you are here. Yeah, okay.
I don't know, where the fuck is everybody? I mean, we'll check out some of your friends. We're playing at the City Gardens in Trenton on Sunday with the Dicks, of course, who did such a great job tonight. They've got like a new album out called These People and on Alternative Tackles Records. And also with that, that Sunday at the City Gardens with Corrosion of Conformity from North Carolina. Hey, you guys, okay, hang on a second. Oh, it took me a while again. But anyways, we got this new record out. It's called DOA, Let's Wreck the Party, something like that. There we go. And it's got 12 songs. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, that's right, 12. I remember this. We did this a little while ago, didn't we? Yeah, anyways, it come out on Alternative Tentacles Records. That's Alternative Tentacles Records. I'll say it again. Us and the Dicks' new album. Anyways, here's a new album, man. We're playing a bunch of stuff off it tonight. Ooh, you're going to break it, boys. Oh, that guy got it. No problem, right? This next song is for what I would call freedom fighters. Some people are trying to... seemingly care more about themselves, or more about you and me than themselves, I should say. Get that straight. They're going to jail for a long time.
I got to bottom now.
to Atlantic City. This is where people come to make their dreams come true. Come and win some money. Fucking, this is what everybody gambles for. My life is such a miserable piece of shit. I'm gonna go down to Atlantic City and win some fucking money, right? And then everything will be okay. Or maybe I'll spend some money on the lottery ticket. I'll win the Irish Seed Sweepstakes. And everything will be alright. Everything will change for the better. I won't have to fucking think about why I'm fucking miserable, why I'm upset, why I work at a fucking job that I hate, why I fucking live in a place that could be great, but I feel like it's a piece of shit that is like a weight fucking holding me down. What do you think? Is that a bunch of shit or is that shit? I think so. There's only one way to change anything. That's up to each and every one of us. Talking about you, maybe you. How about you? Or even you. Maybe you. You. Yow! Yow! You!
Here. We're gonna give you a chance, you know, you're living in Sin City. What can we do?
We're gonna come in here and save your souls, that's what we can do. We're gonna save your souls, give you an opportunity, instead of going and jacking around with those one-armed bandits and roulette wheels, to give your money right to the Lord. But, seeing as the Lord doesn't have any material branches on the face of the earth, he needs a middleman, and well, we got the middleman to do the job for you, let me tell you. What's that? Where is he?
He's got the middle.
Well, he's in the dressing room right now. There he is, the Reverend Joey Shipp.
Come down and put some money behind the Lord. In fact, put all on number 13, because that's the Lord where you want to put it. That's where I put all my money. That's fucking weeping. It's a dance of death.
Boom.
I'd like to send that one out to the Philadelphia Fire Department.
All right, what a great bunch of guys.
All right, here's a song about people working together. It's called General Strike.
away.
So you call suckers for punishment?
Tits on the bitch!
Us? Both you and us. Checks in the sink, sir, vaguely in tune. Vaguely, that's it, close enough for rock and roll. Jim, for all having us down here tonight. So that's really appreciated on our part. I hope everybody will too. So it's been fun. We'll keep going here, see what we can do for you.
War in the west, war in the minds of man, war in the east, and war in the west.
Sunday with the Dicks and Corrosion of Conformity. Thanks to the Dead Milkman for playing tonight on the Dicks. Okay, we'll see you later. Hey, come up, we'll fucking bullshit, have a beer or something like that.